event as ever.
My God, it's enormous. I mean, everybody knows James Bond. Everyone's seen the films.
It is a little bit like a plague of locusts. It's crazy with the noise that's created by it.
Most of us know James Bond as the dashing British agent 007, but the real James Bond was a man from Philadelphia.
Just how did Ian Fleming's 007 get his name?
I've heard it and used it.
Do you know why we're making this film?
Because you want to know what it's like to be a James Bond.
My name is Bond.
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 James Bond.
Det är mitt liv. Allting som har med James Bond.
You can't be an introvert and be a James Bond. It's impossible.
Imagine being told the same joke every day for a couple decades.
The name is Bond. James Bond.
And he's like, you're right, and I'm Donald Duck. Get on the ground, get on the ground.
His name, in this case, is gonna haunt him.
A name is something that identifies you. All it does is pinpoint where you are. He told me that he would kill me.
Använda den I form av att söka efter min far som är försvunnen.
All units, we have a location on a homicide suspect. Name Bond, James.
If I was a real James Bond, I would never got caught because James Bond killed plenty of people and he's still out there.
See, if he kills somebody, hey, okay, well, that's James Bond. That's the white James Bond. But the black James Bond, oh, he's doomed.
It has been both a blessing and a curse.
He just admitted that he took it, just lifted it, stole it.
And I thought, well, that James Bond, now that's a pretty crap name.
There's a lot of James Bonds, right? So I can never get that email address. So my email address is the.other.james.bond. I'm the other one.